Almost. Almost is not good enough for me right now. Great. And what is with you, dude?
That lift is too small to hold it. Oh, you are alone. I will join you.
Dude! Don't die on me. There he is. Come on, dude.
Observe how they fight on below, heedless of our escape. Well, this is all very amusing, but we must not forget the gravity of our errand to heal the Alex Lands.
Oh, another bad day.
A poignant scene. An eternity's repose. It brings peaceful thoughts, does it not?
Oh!
The Guardian's presence guarantees an awareness of larval clusters. They are commonly posted near the young.
Where to go again? What was here?
We must try another direction. The extract lower is the game.
Oh! You don't have to carry the gnome here. You can just let him rest at the place where Alex is. Ah, I remember. Oh, maybe not.
A wind from below bears the scent of extract. The stuff we seek lies at the bottom of this pit. This shaft connects to the chamber above, where my kin sustain the Alexans. Once we have the extract, we can rejoin them.
Damn! Mobot recognized Amazon. .com? Damn, Mobot is smart. I love Mobot. Oh, guys, don't. The next one who abuses it will get a timeout. Man. How many people
provided
are we watching?
We restore elevator function. But descend.
We have not like the 300 or no, we had 200 something. But the chat was much more calmer. Just wait a moment. Don't abuse the bot, just be nice, enjoy the fucking broadcast, and if you don't enjoy it, I can get naked. And I know you don't want to see me fucking naked. Oh, great.
When you reach the lower chamber, you must find a way.
Woo!
Remember, do not kill the Guardian, or the extract will be ruined!
How is this going again? Ah. Remember, we cannot kill it. Oh. Another bad day on work, I think. Oh, it's 9 p.m. here. If I were Gordon Freeman, I would ask me, what the fuck, where am I? I think for the first, on my first playthrough, I needed to search the way here. I think this is the way. No? Ah, there we go. Ah, that looks... I mean, what is this? Look at this. This is disgusting. Oh, no! Ah! They are fucking camping. I hate them so much. There's another one. Bullseye. It seems like a nice place to rest. Damn it, I always get so horny when Mike oh my fucking god. Oh, what? Oh shit. Oops! Hi dude! Oh yeah, I'm going! See ya! Think we cannot kill him. Don't forget this. Whoa. I mean, I would really appreciate it if Miss Red or Nicole would say, damn, I'm getting so horny when Mike plays Half-Life 2. But looks you? I mean, look, I like you, but... Ah! At least we have a safe there. Oh! Don't you be cute? We cannot kill him. We need him alive for some reason. Oh, this is bad. This is really bad! No! Ah, look at this. I mean, this looks a little bit like Silent Hill yesterday. The last boss? No, not really, but a little bit. Was Silent Hill yesterday? That I think I don't have. Oh, any time, blah 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 anymore. Oh great. Oh! He took me, how do you say it? Airborne? No. Front off? No. Just no! Don't kill me, dude. I just want to get on your ex. Oh, great. And like I said, you have to kill all, I think, over 300 of these little things for a fucking achievement. I was always too lazy to do this, to be honest. I mean, come on. I don't know how many we have now. Can we see this? Just wait a moment. Achievements. Oh, we have 174 of 334. You see it yourself. Is this the right way? At least we're not getting chased anymore. I hope. Go away, head crap. You guys know what kind of game I still need to play? I never played the fucking Half-Life 2 Lost Coast game. I saw it on Steam today when I looked on the Steam thing. And I still need to play Lost Coast. Ah, it's not a game. Okay. Was just okay. High dynamic range or something like that. No, high dynamic rendering. Don't know it anymore. But wasn't Lost Coast $10, €10 or something?
I sense the Freeman down below. Activate the elevator, and we may
reconvene. Oh, we missed a fucking how do you say it? Zahnrad. Metal thing. I mean, I'm really, after what I read about Steam and the fucking German censorship, like I said, I'm really cautious, I don't know how to say it, after I read the fucking censorship and stuff. Where was the... Don't spoil it, please. I want to find it out myself. Ah, here it was.